it's just that easy. You just go to YouTube, you click on upload, you're going to choose to do it from webcam, and then you can go ahead and start. If you were to have maybe a whiteboard behind you, you could have them side by side, you know, write on things, or sometimes I'll write on the whiteboard, so I'll hold this. If I've got a document camera, I can actually point it down at paper on my desk, and I could write out things and do screencasts. I'm actually able to very quickly get information right into YouTube, and then I just hit stop recording.